Hey, it's Sarah from Entropy Physiotherapy and Wellness in Chicago. I wanted to take a minute and let you know about a great course, two courses actually, that we have coming up, or two opportunities for the same course, Physical Therapy and Public Health, Connecting Perspective with Research and Practice. So we'll be having this in Chicago, August 4th and 5th, and then it'll be happening again, as long as we get enough people to sign up, in Bellevue for Entropy West, August 11th and 12th. So let me just tell you why I'm super excited about this class. Dr. Chris Williams and Dr. Stephen Kamper are the co-leads of the Center for Pain, Health, and Lifestyle, based out of Sydney, Australia. And they're doing amazing work looking at public health, population health, and like clinical care, and looking at people as people, and really looking at the relationships between musculoskeletal issues, pain issues, and other chronic diseases. But not just looking at how all of those interact, but also what can we really do to make a difference. So what I'm excited about is this opportunity where they're going to tell us kind of what they're up to, but also where we're looking as far as what are the differences between public health, population health, and is what we're doing, what seems like a good idea at the time, is that really working? Is it really getting the results we want? Because a lot of times we make assumptions like backpacks cause back pain, and they have just recently found that, or proven that, it's not true. So kids with heavier backpacks don't necessarily have more back pain, but what I love is that we're not stopping there. There are kids who have low back pain, so we still have lots of questions to answer. So come along. This isn't going to be a technique class. This is going to be a thinking class, a big picture class, and lots of time for discussion and looking at what's, all the different things in the world that are happening regarding public health, population health, and some ideas of where we should be going. So join us August 4th and 5th in Chicago, August 11th, 12th in Bellevue. And if you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, hopefully we'll see you there.